I feel more freedom in Congress government.
For my opinion, Modi government is far better than Congress government.
Actually, Congress was much better than Modi government.
In my opinion, I feel a little more freedom than the Congress government.
There is less freedom in either of the cases.
Yeah, it's actually the same. Actually, more difficult with the this BJP government because they're putting bans on every single thing. I don't see the reason behind it. At least Congress was like not putting bans, they were letting us live. Like both governments are useless.
Because in Congress government, I felt that there was a lot of corruption, which somewhere at some point led into non-freedom of our country.
I think more parties should come up like Aam Aadmi Party, and they should prove an example that there are alternate political system also can be there in India and it can be done.
So we had the same freedom even when Congress was there and even when Modi is here. Jab Congress thi tab bhi we were not allowed for night outs as girls, and even when Modi is there we are not allowed for night outs as girls. So it's the same.
No such reasons behind it, but I think he's still working as an, you know, as an individual. So we are expecting a lot from him. Let's see what happens.
Both the governments are same. They are doing nothing for us, like the women.
Yeah, I said it's absolutely my right. So if someone is, you know, curbing my right with regards to, you know, whether it's a porn ban or, you know, going down to a beach and you can't wear a certain, you know, thing, then absolutely, you know, it's violation of absolute my right, and that's, the government shouldn't be doing that. So if you want to curb offences related to women, it's more about educating people rather than, you know, imposing bans which are actually futile in nature.